preach the laws of the swamp. All things in the swamp must be earned. Nothing is free. Nothing is given or gifted. And to our God we pay the ultimate tithe.
It is by the will of our God that our village has long remained safe. We do not see her, though her children multiply in the swamp, circling us, feeding off us when it suits them.
This must be it.
The ritual to summon Lilith would have been demanding. Perhaps he was afraid he wouldn't survive it. And I'm sure he expected to make enemies along the way. Good, you found the incense. I'll keep it safe for us.
While you were gone, Timuer warmed up to us. Well, to Lorath. He's surprisingly nimble with old women.
Nerel.
She says there's an altar. That's what the incense is for. It's not far from here.
time to do that.
Let me return.
Return? Return where? No, Haradrim. You will remain with us. There is still more to do.
Feel that? The swamp's magic is more potent here.
Valtha brought me to this place.
Who is...
And what will you do?
I...
Where is your...
While you do?
This is foolish.
Thank you.
Make haste. The Haradrim tires of waiting. Set the swamp's gift in the pot to brew a tea.
I simply think this is a waste of your time and mine.
You see the braziers. Light each of them. Then we will drink the tea and wait.
Wait for what?
For the swamp to call out to your soul and draw what festers from you, like poison from a wound.
Father.
Yorin. My son. How is it possible? My son. Please come back to me. Come back. I shouldn't have let you go. I should have said no. I should have kept you with me at Eldheim.
Why did you let me go?
I don't know. Look on your face. You were ready. You needed to go.
I did. And I do again.
Stop. Just.
Father. I'm ready.
Take me back to them. The day of reckoning will come, and your true friends will be revealed. Now, take the portal back to your allies. I wouldn't put your hope in Inarius, if that's who you mean. The Angel was my prisoner. I have seen his true face. He and Lilith are not as different as you might think. The Angel was already filled with hate when he became my prisoner. All I did was refine his anger. When he escaped back to your world, he brought it with him.